Hello students, today we'll be discussing about a new topic, that is pitfalls of dieting. What do you, first we must know the what you mean by pitfalls. We can say the shortcomings also. Okay? If we are not going, we are going for crash diets. Okay? We are skipping meals. Okay? We are fasting. What is the effect of that on our body? Like what the meaning of dictionary meaning has to be hidden and or unexpected danger of pitfall. The dictionary meaning of this pitfall is hidden or unsuspected danger. We can say shortcomings also. So you must know ki if you are having a crash diet, ki if you are not having proper meals, mean properly you are not eating food for continue for many days, what will be the effect of that thing on your body? So we'll be discussing point to point. Vaise I want to tell you that these points are not written in your book. Okay? Some different type of answers are given in your book, but you must note down these seven points on your book itself. And you must explain these points on your own. These are general things. Okay? I'll repeat it. Ki you must write these seven points in your book, and you can, when answer like question comes like that, what are the pitfall of dieting? Pitfalls are, you can write these seven points. Okay? I'll be explaining all these seven points now. Just listen to it carefully. First is organ damage. There are basically many kinds of elements, nutrients which are required by the body for daily working. Okay? Suppose iodine is there, you can say that salt is there, sodium is there. Yeah, many kinds of things are, elements are there, or minerals are there, which are needed for proper functioning of different organs like kidneys and all that. But if you are not eating the things for longer duration, it can lead to organ damage. If you are not having getting vitamin E and all that, theek hai ji, ki regularly you are not eating food, then it can lead to organ damage. It can lead to weakness of eyes also, eyesight also, theek hai. So first point is this, it can lead to organ damage. Next is hair loss. There are many kinds of amino acids which are produced by the body through food, after assimilation of food, which is required by the body for growth of hair and all that. Okay? But if you are skipping your meal, okay, if you are dieting, means you are not taking food, then it can lead to hair loss also. That amino acid you are not getting. Okay? Next is dizziness. Dizziness means susti chadne. Susti mehsoos hone lagti. Okay? Even muscle tone becomes weak. Muscle tone. I'll write here. Muscle tone means weakness. When you get up in the morning, your muscle tone is weak. It means you are very sust. Okay, but at the evening time, you are not that much. Your muscle tone is very high. When you exercise for 5 or 6 minutes, your muscle tone goes low or up. Then you become very active. So with dieting, the person become weak. Dizziness there. कि उन्हें कमजोरी feel हो लगे, सुस्ती लगने लग जाती है. Not कमजोरी कैसे? That is weakness. Means dizziness. ठीक है जी? Next is weakness. If the person is not taking food properly, the same thing is you have to write this thing only. If the person is not taking diet properly or not regularly, he or she may become weak. Sometimes the person, the body, you might have seen the person who is not getting food, his body becomes weak. Okay? So if the weakness of muscles, weakness of bones, everything. Next, the same thing is the weakness of muscles, bones and becomes weak. Muscles, bones and becomes weak. Okay? If you are not eating proper calcium, not eating proper food, ठीक है जी, if you are crashing the diet, means you are not getting calcium, then bones become weak, muscles become weak. Muscles need protein, and it is not get, we are not we are getting it because we are not taking food, okay? Then muscles and bones become weak. Then it can lead to osteoporosis also. ठीक है मीन हड्डियां खुल जानी ठीक है डेंसिटी ऑफ बोन्स गेट लो ठीक है जी नेक्स्ट इज वेरियस साइड इफेक्ट्स वीकर दीज आर साइड इफेक्ट्स ओनली वीकनेस ऑफ आई साइज वीकनेस ऑफ बॉडी अनीमिया मीन्स योर ब्लड आरबीसी काउंट गोज डाउन WBC immunity goes down. So many kinds of side effects are there if the person is not eating proper diet or is on crash dieting. Means he is fasting all that for continuous many days. Next is metabolism rate of body becomes lower than before. What do you mean by metabolism? Metabolism means your body. Like what I'll give you one example. If your age is 14-15, I have told you in last class also, then your metabolism is very good. Means whatever you eat, theek hai ji, if you are your pasty is 4 chapati but you have eaten 6 chapati, your metabolism is very good. It will be digested. Body will assimilate that also. Theek hai? But if you are on crash diet, the body will become weaker and metabolism rate is slower. Means after 10 days, it will be a big problem. Body will not get. You might have seen that people who put themselves on these hunger strikes, they don't eat food directly. They are to be hospitalized first. Means they should not eat directly because it will lead to poisoning of that food. ठीक है जी दैट पर्सन में डाई एट दैट टाइम ऑल्सो सो द थिंग इज कि यू मस्ट नॉट गो फॉर डाइटिंग फॉर एनी ऑफ द वेट कंट्रोल एंड ऑल दैट यू मस्ट ईट अ हेल्दी एंड न्यूट्रिटिव एंड बैलेंस्ड डाइट सो दैट यू कैन कीप योर सेल्फ फिट सो टूडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दीज 7 पॉइंट्स ऑफ पिटफॉल्स ऑफ डाइटिंग जस्ट राइट दीज 7 पॉइंट्स ऑन योर बुक नोट इट डाउन so that you must be able to write in your exam. Okay, so thank you very much. We'll be meeting in next class. Thank you.